I'm fine.
Mrs. Adeyemi. My son, Adeyemi Nathan.
How old is Nathan?
A year, 8 months.
Yes.
8 months.
And what did that mean?
Yeah, cerebral palsy, unable to see, stand up.
Right. How long have you been with us?
This is my fourth visit. Yes. Before he couldn't control the neck, but now he's trying to. Then he pay attention to sound now. He doesn't play with people before, but now he's playing. He can respond to you. When you play with him, he responds to you. Then he's trying to make babble, like making a sound like you want to hear it. Then he's doing that too. Then there are some parts of his body that he's seeing. Releasing it. Yes, if I pass, he will try to look at me and smile. So he knows that I'm the one passing. No, no.
And this has been
Yeah, I don't sit down. But now it's support.
What else can you
do? He sits with support. He's trying to use his right hand to put it in his mouth. Even when he sits, he struggles. And then he falls because he has a needle. But now he can stay for a while without not falling. Not really, I just want to appreciate the body again. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Welcome. Bye,